हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज योर होस्ट शर्मिला एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल शर्मिलास किचन। टुडे आई विल बी मेकिंग अ वेरी इजी, क्विक एंड हेल्दी टू इंग्रेडिएंट्स लड्डू। द रेसिपी ओनली नीड्स जैगरी एंड पोहा, बट आई आल्सो एडेड अनदर इंग्रेडिएंट लेटर फॉर ए बेटर टेस्ट। फर्स्ट टेक ए हेवी डीप बॉटम पैन, एड फ्लैटेंड राइस फ्लेक्स, वी कॉल इट चीरे और चीरा इन बंगाली, ऑल्सो नोन एज पोहा। वट डू यू कॉल इन योर रीजनल लैंग्वेज? लेट मी नो इन द कमेंट सेक्शन। We have to dry roast it on low flame to get a right crunchy texture. So stir often and roast for 7 to 8 minutes. Once it is getting roasted, you will be able to see the rice flakes are shrinking and turning into thin flakes. So this is the indication that the flattened rice flakes are becoming crunchy. So after 8 minutes, it's ready. So keep aside. In the same saucepan, add water along with jaggery. Stir it, allow it to melt first and then bring it to third string consistency. Means if you drop a droplet of jaggery in the cool water, it will be possible to create small hard balls and the jaggery will not mix with the water. Another way to understand its consistency is the jaggery will create big bubbles continuously. So this is the right time to add next ingredients. So first I'm gonna be adding roasted and skinless peanuts. It will add nuttiness and also enhance the taste. In the meantime, make sure you switch off the gas to prevent overcooking, and I also added poha and give everything a quick mix so that the rice flakes are coated with jaggery and transfer in a plate. Else the poha will be too hard to make laddus. The best practice is to cover the mixture with another plate or bowl to prevent drying out and take out some of the portions to make laddus. While still hot, start making laddu. To prevent heat on your palm, wet your hands with the water. Take a small portion and make laddus quickly. This water will not only prevent the heat but also relieve you from stickiness. So finally, our poha laddu or chirer moa is ready. As a bonus, I am sharing a very useful tip. So after making laddus, you may experience the hard jaggery stuck with the karai and it's so hard to remove. So if this is the situation, I have a quick remedy. Pour sufficient water to fill the karai. Turn on the gas. Bring the water to a boil. After getting a rolling boil, turn off the gas and keep like that for 15 minutes. After 15 minutes, drain out the water carefully, clean it with a soft scrubber and rinse through. Now check the karai is completely clean. So I hope you liked my recipe and also the quick remedy. If you like this video, give this a big thumbs up, share with your family and friends, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.